Buckeyes taking on the undefeated Foxes up at Texas A&M Commerce. And while Caddo Mills has been phenomenal, hey, so have the Bucks. So we certainly had a situation of which defense could rise up and stop the other's explosive offense. Well, midway through the first quarter, Gilmer right here is going to draw first blood as Ashton Hayes takes it in from 5 yards out. It is 7-0 Gilmer. And ensuing kickoff is going to be received by Braden Brewer of Caddo Mills. But unfortunately, he is going to drop the football as he gets hit pretty hard right here by the Buckeye defense special teams. And Landon Watson is going to recover it for the Buckeyes. And oh yeah, you're excited about that. So two plays later, Ashton Hayes again. This time he gets away from one man and takes it into the end zone as he dives across the goal line. It is 14-0 Gilmer. Next drive for the Foxes. Rollout by Xavier Neal right here as he fires a touchdown. Correction, that's Tyler Townley as he fires a touchdown to Gavin Bean. And Townley, the much heralded quarterback for the Foxes, gets them back within a touchdown at 14-7. Now, second quarter, screen pass from Brandon Tennyson to Jaden Griffin. He does a great job using his block right there as he takes it in and puts the ball inside the pylon for the score. 24-14 Gilmer at this point. Folks, the Buckeyes are on to the state semifinals. 38-14 is your final, and they will play either Salina or Graham. Big congrats to Coach Alan Metzel and company. Let's get